Now think about upgrading Clowny and Mac. Clowny I'm doing now in there. I'm not using Mac on the other team, so that's one down. And position heroes. Let's go here. I don't think Julio Jones has toughness on him. Which is a brown badge? Yeah. And so, let's go there. That guy needs to get done. I need to do Incognito in there. Did I get him started? So we need more left guards. And I think he's going to retire. Unless they like pay him like double or triple or something like that. Because he's played 12 or 13 years. So he's had ups and downs. I think last year was a strong year for him. After the apology and other things like that. And we need to get Williams done here, right tackle, because that's not right. And in a position here again. Do I need that guy? I do not. And who else do I need to complete? I guess we'll start working with the right tackle. That guy, I actually probably need to keep. So we'll see. And I've got Zerline. And I'm going to take the kicker out there. And oop. And so I did Scherf. I did Hudson. Didn't do Incognito. Smith, I technically don't need in there. Like a complete hiss set. And I guess eventually I'll do these. So I'll probably end up doing Clowny in there. Let's see here. Power up player. And where is Clowny? Is it the Panthers? No. Is he with the Texans? I don't think he's with the Texans. Yep, there he is. Jadeveon Clowney. I'm not sure what the right in. That's just battle on toughness on him. It's physical front on Clowney. So, yeah. Yeah, I need to do tier 5 secure tackle one. In there. And I will probably get that set started. Tomorrow or so, and I'll just, we'll wait on the other position hero stuff. Plus I got the defense position heroes kicking off Friday, so I want to get into that with certain money, like be over for that, type thing that means. They need to do Lawrence Taylor, in the Easter scramble, and go ahead and kick him up. Here, and those guys are still going for 300 in there. And what's this guy going for? And these guys are going for 2. So Lawrence is still going to cost me 500,000. To add him to the outside secure tackle list. And I don't know. I might do that. Keekly's over there. And McGinnis is over there. I'm not sure if I'll switch Keekly. Yeah. I don't know. I might do that. And, but he's not clutch. And so I need to find that video too. All these videos are from YouTube. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and do that challenge and complete that set with this. give that thought. Win the game here. And we got another video. So while I get to this key game. See, I think we just need combined totals now. Oh, field goals, and then we'll get our voucher card. Primary, we should move up the field. We're going to switch to secondary. Secondary palette. Oh, so we can get those stats. Get the objective done. Oh man, that's terrible. Okay.